and welcome to another informative edition of The Generation Y. You're joined by me, Scott Sunjata Keita, and a surprise from our very own Godfrey Ouma, the host of The County Talk. Niaje, Godfrey.
Sana mambo vipi?
Thanks sana for joining The Generation Y.
Asante kwa kunikaribisha.
Glad to have you on the hot seat. I don't know if is it hot.
Yeah. I'll handle it.
First of all, just tell us about The County Talk. Mm-hmm. What is it about? What does it represent?
County Talk Show, this is a show that revolves around development within the county, because we know this is a new regime of leadership since the promulgation of the new constitution. So we have the governor, we have the MCAs, we have the executives that are appointed by the governors to run the county. Mm-hmm. So in the entire issue of entire show of County Talk, we dwell majorly in matters development within various wards within a certain county. Majorly, let's say for example, Nairobi County, Machakos County, Kiambu County, we talk to MCAs.
Yeah.
What have they seen? What changes have they seen
in the
developments that are happening within their wards?
And of course, for our audience out there, we generally focus this show on development in the wards, of course, looking at what the MCAs specifically are doing towards empowering young people, towards encouraging them, towards initiating programs that are for the youth and for development. Mm-hmm. And of course, Godfrey, with his insights as the host of the County Talk, has engaged a lot with the MCAs themselves. You have gone to the wards, you have seen what these MCAs are doing. So we want you to shed some light upon the subject, of course, that we're discussing, a review of the county, and of course, looking just at some of the developments that have been happening. What are these MCAs doing for young people in the counties and in those wards? So like, just to kick off the role of an MCA, not many young people out there understand that they have an MCA. In fact, most of them don't even know that they have an MCA.
Yes.
They don't understand the role of an MCA. So just to give us a quick review, what do you understand, of course, having interviewed all these MCAs, what do you understand as the role of an MCA?
But even before we go to the roles of MCA, there's a youth outside there, or somebody outside there, do not know what's the meaning of an MCA.
Yeah, yeah,
the word MCA, this is a member of county assembly. Mm-hmm. Meaning, they are like MPs within the county, because they also legislate in the county assembly. Mm-hmm. So they are in the constitution, we have only three major roles for the MCAs. Mm-hmm. One, which is representation, oversighting, and legislation. Yeah. In representation, here is where you represent the people of your ward.
Yeah, the people who voted you.
You represent their grievances to the executive, which is headed by the governor and the team. And then oversighting, this is whereby I may put it like they act as an watchdog. They look after the taxpayers' money.
Like they make sure that the executive, which is the office of the governor, is responsible and accountable.
Yeah.
Is that it?
Yeah, that is it. And again, legislation, this is where they make policies, because they go to the county assembly, they make policies that runs the county. And the governor assents to these policies that they make.
And do they replace the, you know, we used to have the county council, which used to have councillors.
Yes.
Do they replace the councillors, or the councillors still exist and the mayors and
everything? No, the councillors, you know, in fact, MCAs are now,
they used to be
councillors. Used to be their names. When before the promulgation of the new constitution. Now that the new constitution came in place, they were promoted, because now they can go to the county assembly on a weekly basis, of which was not happening then. Now they can legislate.
Uh-huh. Oh, yeah. Of course, with the devolution of power from the main national government, it means now the counties now have almost equal power.
Equal powers. They can make their decision and run their county the way they want it to be run in terms of development, even in governance.
Also, so they can really champion for the rights of young people
in the wards. And again, to put this clear, young people should actually know their MCA, because these are the people who are so close to them.
Mm-hmm.
This is a person that you can call and he picks up your phone, mm-hmm. he's the person that you can approach because you know his office is there. Yeah. You can go there on a certain day and
the
you
MP
get him there.
Be busy,
yeah, the MP might be there. Let's take for example, mm. an MP mm. represent a constituency mm-hmm. here in Nairobi, mm-hmm. and let's say you are from Mandera County,
yeah.
and an MCA is somebody who is situated
who
there, who lives
itself.
Within the county,
yeah, of course,
who can you reach faster?
Yeah, the MCA.
The MCA. Yeah. So, in terms of even if a youth has an idea mm-hmm. that he wants mm-hmm. to roll out, mm-hmm. the best person to go to mm-hmm. is an MCA.
Amazing.
Yeah.
Amazing. And are these MCAs, because questions have been raising of over-representation, because
mm-hmm.
we have the MCA, we have mm-hmm. the MP,
mm-hmm. we have the senator, the governor, and the president.
And then mm-hmm. we have, you know, it's like there are too many leaders,
mm-hmm.
too many leaders who represent just the common youth out there.
But again,
think it's over-representation?
I don't think if it is over-representation. This, why am I saying this?
Mm.
You see, let's say, for example, Marsabit County mm-hmm. is a vast county.
Mm-hmm.
And it has a constituency which is, let's say, 80 kilometers square.
Mm-hmm.
Imagine one person,
mm-hmm.
a member of parliament, representing the entire 80 kilometers square.
Mm-hmm.
Him alone cannot do that. So we have to have an MCA who represent a certain area
yeah.
whereby problems can be, not actually problems, an
they
idea can be
can
brought, yeah,
on
yeah.
a very individual
yeah,
level.
Yeah, on an individual
making,
level,
making
yeah.
Mm. Going to take a short break. You're watching The Generation Y with Scott Sunjata Keita and Godfrey Ouma, the County Talk host. Amazing things happening. We'll be right back.